Tonight at 10, the city of Henderson is cracking down on loitering with a new ordinance. KETK Today anchor Isaac Ramirez explains this new rule and how it affects a certain segment of the population.
Downtown Henderson is getting busy, but in recent months, business owners say shoppers have felt uncomfortable with homeless people loitering.
Well, there's been an increase with this problem in the last probably year and a half or so, that individuals that were just hanging out down there that did not have any purpose.
The Henderson City Council has adopted this ordinance. It prohibits people from loitering in front of businesses and in parking lots. It also makes it illegal to beg for money. Officials say the goal is to create a safer environment for the community.
I just think it's ridiculous that it had to be bought on by just this one particular person and maybe one more that's hanging out on some of the corners.
Most complaints from shop owners have pointed to this man, Benjamin Scarborough. Laura, who helps run a local tanning business, checks up on him almost every day.
People would say that his mom would drop him off and bring him back, pick him up that evening or whatever, but that's not the situation. If he wasn't sleeping downtown, then he would sleep at the park.
Several people say they've tried to help, but he refuses. Henderson police have also attempted to get him off the streets.
The chief was actually out there, and that I know of, he has refused all help from everyone.
Scarborough has been arrested by police for public indecency. He has also been banned from the library, but officials say the ordinance didn't start because of him.
We've had some folks on the very north end of town. On that one, it's even gotten to the point where at times it was a traffic hazard. We were receiving calls both through dispatch and 911.
The city manager says they are working with state officials to help the homeless community.
There is a lack of some social services that would be good to have here.
Laura appreciates efforts from officials.
The Henderson PD has been really good about checking on him. Everybody knows him. He knows all the cops. They check on him around the clock.
But hopes more is done to help the homeless. Isaac Ramirez, KETK News.
Now, KETK News did contact Scarborough to get his take on this loitering ordinance, but he denied our request for an interview. You can read that entire ordinance on our website, easttexasmatters.com.